market participants is a 견우. We call it 견우. And each 견우 has one 가지. It's installed on PC or smartphone of each market participant. Each 견우. And hierarchical bookkeepers, 직녀. There are four kind of 직녀s there. 온누리, 스플, 그루트기, and 나무. If, as you see, there is a pattern in textile, and if there is a change in modification or purged in data, the pattern of textile will be broken, and the system will notice it in real time. So there can be data modification or forgery in OpenAge platform. 직녀, 직녀 weaves transaction data between two 견우s, two 견우s, or more than three, more than two 견우s. 온누리 weaves transaction data from two 견우s, 견우s with different nationalities. If there is a transaction and two participants participated, two traders are participating in the transaction, and one is from Korea and one is from China, then the transaction of those two market participants shall be weaved by Onuri server. And Super. Super weaves transaction data from two 견우s with different 그루트기s. For example, one is from USA, Mississippi, or and one is from Washington. They are two different spur, lower level spur. Then higher level spur weaves the transaction data. And the 그루트기 weaves transaction data from two 견우s with different 나무s. 나무, different 나무. One is from family, Adams family, and one is from James family, two different family. Then the transaction will be weaved by Grutig server. And Namu. Namu weaves transaction data from two 견우s with different 가지s. That is, if two people, those two people belongs to the same family, for example, Adam's family, and they give us money each other, then that transaction shall be recorded by Namu of Adam's family. Okay? And each 견우 produces his or her transaction data. That is, if a member of Adam's family, his name is James. Okay, James. James will record his transaction data only. And some other person, his name is Suki, Korean name Suki. She will record her transaction record in her 가지. Okay. Each member will record his or her transaction history in his or her 가지. Each 가지 records her historical transaction data. And the data recorded by 가지 is similar to a string because each transaction data has a hash of the previous transaction data. I'm sure you know what is the hash and what is the transaction data and what is the previous or later or last transaction. Because it's all explained in OpenAge platform, the concept of OpenAge platform. So each string is managed by each person or each entity. And those transaction data will be weaved by Grutgi or Namu or Spool or Onuri. Then they make some pattern here. And then if there are some data modification in 가지, it shall be noticed by 나무. And if there is some kind of data modification in 나무, this fact shall be notified by 그루트기. And etc. 수풀 and 온누리. So, the most minor thing, very, very minor thing, because all the data of the world shall be weaved each other, so there can't be any modification in data history or hash or, yeah, because they all hashed all together. And let's see. All transactions with OpenHash based cryptography use NIP. NIP as a means of payment. NIP is similar to dollar of USA or KRW of Korea or yen N of Japan. Its NIP is for OpenHash platform. Because there is no miner in OpenHash platform, then how does Jigya manage her business? Jigya. There are four kinds of Jigya here. Namu, Kurutsugi, Super, Onuri. How they manage their business? Because they are all servers. They must operate Onuri server, Super server, Kurutsugi server, Namu server, and they mediate transactions or record transactions. How they make money to do business? She collects taxes from market participants. As you know, as I told you, this OpenHash platform is managed by sovereignty, governmental service. It's supposed to be managed by a governmental service. So, government has some taxation power for their citizen. Yeah. So, Namu collect taxes from Gajis. Kurutsugi collect taxes from Gaji. Supul also, local government or central government or world organization all can, you know, impose taxes on market participants. Gaji. So Onuri collects taxes from transactions related to two entities, market participants belonging to different nations. So two entities has different nationalities. Yeah? Super collect tax from transaction related to two entities belonging to different lower spools or Kurutsugis. Kurutsugi also collect transaction taxes from transactions. Spool is a geological concept. Normally, one spool represents one nation. And spool means in English, forest. It's Korean language. And the spool manages their server system and have an IP address, normally IPv6 address. So you can connect to spool server anytime, anywhere, because their IP address is determined by the GPS or latitude or longitude of each nation. So you can guess the address of a super server. Very easily you can estimate or calculate. Kurutsugi means a star. It also geological concept and representing a smallest area. Smallest administrative area, county or town. It also manages Kurutsugi servers, and the Kurutsugi servers has an IP address, IPv6 address. In Korea, there are about 3,500 counties in Korea. So there are as many Kurutsugi servers in Korea. Here is all Kurutsugis, all geological concept. It's Seoul, it's very population density area, and this is Pyeongchang Olympic, Winter Olympic, 2018 Winter Olympic was held here. It's some kind of, you know, country region. Very, very low population density. It's large area. It's one Gurutegi. And Seoul, Busan is metropolitan. It's a highly density population lives here. And this is Jeju-do. Jeju-do Island. Servers, all 직녀, you know, all 직녀, 나무 직녀, 그루트기 직녀, 수풀 직녀, 온누리 직녀, manage her own server. And the server can be real server or virtual server. Firstly, they are all allocated virtual servers. For example, there will be about 3,400 Gurutegi servers are allocated each of the Gurutegi regions here. But those servers are virtual server, not real server. For example, Amazon or Google Cloud platform. And if the user base participant base some increases rapidly, then the virtual server shall be changed to real server and located in the region, each region. Theoretically, in Korea, if I wanted to establish a subnetwork, Gurutegi subnetwork here in Korea, I need about 3,500 servers and allocate each region, each server here to all over the region. But firstly, I don't do that. I just allocate a virtual server here, and the servers are resided in Google Cloud platform. And sometimes later, if necessary, I can change those virtual servers to real server.